Hola, do-it-yourself Dell fans. We're here with our friend Dirk. Due to modern technology, he is not here physically. He is many, many miles away. But he's here next to me, and we're going to be doing a review, some tortillas. I'll start, and then I'll let Dirk take over. The brand name is Pueblo Lindo, and there's 20 flour tortillas in here. Small fajita.
Yeah, so my tortillas are pretty basic. It's from a generic brand called Mission, which is like a generic brand that uses or that creates like tortillas and tortilla chips and all sorts of that. And I got the whole wheat version, you know, just trying to be healthier, trying to have a healthier lifestyle. So we're trying out the whole wheat. They're not going to taste as good as Dell's, I can already imagine, but we'll see how it works out.
Well, taste-wise, from that perspective of having whole grains, that seems to be more on the healthier side of things than just plain flour. So I think you're a little bit ahead of the game there, health-wise.
I'll taste. But I'm ready to taste mine if you want to
know. Okay. And then also, I'm assuming that your approach to this is more traditional, as to what you use the product for.
Oh yeah, like how I use my tortillas is just making basic quesadillas where I just heat up the stove and put a tortilla on it, and, like put cheese on it and have it melt and then just eat it. It's pretty basic, but I know you do something more kind of exotic though.
Yeah.
More helpful.
In addition to, originally, I always thought of burritos with these things. They wrap real nice, and you can put your beans in there and so forth, and you can kind of keep a handle on how healthy is the ingredients are going in. But I also use these for when I cook or bake salmon. I just use them to wrap in the salmon, and it tastes pretty good. It's extremely tasteful and delightful. So I know it's something different, but maybe there might be one or two of our viewers out there that might want to try it. But outside of that, I don't have. One of the nice things about these also is that, like, unlike a loaf of bread, you've got a finite amount of time before you have to go buy another loaf of bread. These seem to keep a lot longer, so you might not have to make an emergency trip out to the groceries to resupply. So let's sign off on this one for now.
All right, sounds good. See you later, do-it-yourselfers.